Hoo Dougie. Impact LX49 Plus just got here. Let's give this little puppy a rip. Awesome. Awesome. Okay, so I know remove before use. Let's take that out. It's actually crazy. This thing, it's got some super good weight to it. I'm just checking each one of these keys. Actually, so the transpose, the mod wheel here, it's firm. It actually, it doesn't just flop around. There's some tension on that. It feels nice. It's smooth. And the pitch bender here, it's a little slow to react, actually. You kind of sort of have to, you know, see how slow it comes back. It's not a quick... But that's all right. Now, let's get these over here. Now, these pads are smaller than, I'd say they're smaller than what comes on the MPK Mini. These ones are smaller. They have the same feel, but the rubber on the top it's not like a grippy rubber, it's smooth, but they feel really nice. This is where I show off my finger drumming. Really, I'm not. I just wanted to see if there's any give to them. Okay, so what else do we got? We have the sliders, which I've heard some people say they're rubber, but they're not. They're a plastic, but they have a nice little sort of a coating on them, but they're a hard plastic. These buttons all have a nice click to them, but it's not too loud. All these buttons do. Transport controls, they're about the softest buttons on here. These are a little stiffer. These are all right. I've seen some people say that these felt really cheap. These buttons down here, they feel pretty good. Now these are actually, these knobs are, they're a little stiffer than they thought they were too. And there's actually no wiggle to them. Like, I mean, I could probably force them to bend, but they're actually, and they're a nice size. Should have a measuring tape here. Anyways, let's, always want to take this off. Nobody ever takes this off, eh? This plastic cover. I think I'll be the first. But what I want to do is plug it in, make sure I like it, because if I don't, I can repackage it up and send it back, and if they ship it out or sell it to somebody else, they can have the privilege and the excitement of peeling that off. I feel like I'd be just upsetting somebody if I sent this back with that peeled off for some reason. It is satisfying to peel the plastic cover off. Anyways, let's get this over to the computer and plug it in and light it up and see how it goes. That's mint. Sustain is key for me. And an on-off is pretty neat. I don't have to unplug it every single time I go to walk away from the computer. I've got a bunch of these USBs. The white's kind of different, but anyways, we'll get this plugged in and check it out. Okay, here we go. Let's Get out of this. Let's quit. Chrome. All right. Here's the first plug-in. Let's see how this goes. Oh, baby. It is lit. And by that, I mean lit. Oh, no way. I think, so far, I love this thing. Out of the four or five MIDI controllers I've had, this one being at the lower end of the price range, sort of middle, so far, I haven't even tried it yet. Well, we'll see how these keys are. Anyway, so far, I'm liking it. So, before you start, you get everything plugged in. I just used a USB cable that I already had. In here, you're going to get a little card. It's got a password in it. You'll go to nektar/downloads.com, and then there, it just directs you through. It's super quick and easy. I just picked the DAW that I was using, the computer that I was using running, and it was a few minutes, and instantly everything on this connected up. Fader, sliders, loop, the transport controls, everything worked perfect. And I'm just testing it on GarageBand because I haven't downloaded any other music software on this yet. I'll get around to that, hopefully maybe today. But anyways, we'll give this a shot, maybe just do a quick loop, and hopefully all works out. Okay, this is in real time. I'm gonna try, because I don't have Logic installed. This is a new laptop I got, I don't know, a few, 3-4 days ago. Let's see if the GarageBand, okay, input USB audio, output USB audio codec. Choose. Let's pick MIDI. Let's hit create. Let's turn on my speakers, I guess, would be a good idea. They're not plugged in, so let me plug those in. Thank you. come back for more videos, guys. I'm going to play around with this. This thing in 2022, still boss dog. Later.